So it's like 11:30 right now. Our guests left that we had over for the rectangular bread I was talking about, the baby Jesus. Yeah. So they left about 9:45-ish. So by the time I was done helping clean everything, got on, and my uploading wasn't working from my cameras and stuff. So, oh my gosh, I have like a million things going on right now. I have like people calling and texting. It's ridiculous. It's only 11:30 and I'm barely going to start editing. And honestly, I apologize from my whole heart. It's over here. My whole heart. I'm not going to have a video up for Friday. I know I'm 2 days behind. I have all the footage. I promise, like Scout's honor, that I will upload the 3 videos. It'd be, what, Wednesday? Did I do Wednesdays? Wednesday, Thursdays, and Fridays, and whatever. I will have them all up to date by this weekend. I swear. I need to go to bed. I have to wake up for work and everything in the morning. So, yes. If you guys want, follow me on Twitter. You guys will know everything that I'm up to. Yes, that's basically it. I'm honestly beyond sorry. I'm trying to work as fast as I can, but with having guests over and stuff, it was just crazy. But you guys get to see the whole bread cutting. We had 3 baby Jesuses in our bread tonight. So it was really exciting. So yes, that is my quick video for tonight. I didn't want to like go without having anything up. So this is my blah video is what I'm calling it. So yes, I'm really, really sorry. But I swear by this weekend, I will have them all uploaded. I will upload back to back. It'll be like hours on end of uploading. So yes, bear with me. Wrong side. Look at the 3. Where's my hand? Oh, got the 3 kings here. What? Yeah. Oh, my arm hurt. My hand hurt. I would show. You guys don't need to see that. But yes, it's a short thing, but. I swear I will get those up. So I hope you guys had an amazing Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday, payday for me. Way excited. Yeah. So I'm gonna go to sleep. Ew, that's gross. Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. Good night, guys.